something about Korean barbecue. You never had Korean barbecue? Let's go eat. Korean barbecue is very different, you know what I'm saying? Very, you know, noodly, slimy, you know what I'm saying, ribs. It's kind of like Hawaiian barbecue, but, you know, in a Korean way, should I say. But I hope y'all having a beautiful day. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe right now, because this video is about to go up. Amazing. We got that chicken, sesame chicken with the noodles. It looked like pho. I really don't know what it is, but it got the saucy sauce. What I tell you, if it's dry, you a lie. You know what I'm saying? We don't do that in the name of Jesus. Huh? So what we gonna do, I get this they told me to do. Hand on bottom, hand on top. Why you being weird to me? Listen, we're gonna do is shake it. For some reason, it has to be shaped, maybe because more saucy sauce is in the box. You feel me? Hey. You ready? Ooh. Y vete con Rolosita on this, mama. Y'all let me know how that tastes before I take a bite, man. Oh my God. So it has rice and... rice and noodles in here. That's how you know it's going up. If y'all want to, we at the Glendale Westgate. It's called Bebop. And this is the special called Bebop. Hopefully I'm saying it right. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, because we about to tear this food up. I'm going to let y'all look at this one too. Ooh, this is my camera guy. That look good. Subscribe. I don't know what you're doing, because if you're not part of Yeti Gang, you lame. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe right now. We out of here. Korean Bop, don't stop. Peace.